see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. Like much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Steph, my advice to you is, as a new mom to be, I gave you the same advice on your wedding, at your wonderful bachelorette party that we had, to don't be afraid to once in a while just be selfish and take a day for yourself and gain your independence. And even when you have Jamie there as well and when you have the baby, don't be afraid to just say, you know what, I want a day to myself, because you deserve it, girl, and you're going to be an amazing mom, and I can't wait to watch you grow and enjoy this next chapter of your life.
I love it. I love it. Very true. Take a day to yourself. A couple days to yourself. And for me, advice for you is every child's different. Every family's different. Whatever your family is, your child will adapt to. Take it from me. We have New Year's parties. We have Christmas parties. And my babies are with us the whole time. There's no right or wrong answer. There's no book that can tell you what to do, so just stay calm, and you have a great husband, and you guys work amazing together, so just go with it and enjoy the ride. It's crazy, it's fun, and this baby is going to be so stinking cute, and I can't wait to meet him or her. I love you guys.
Hi, Steph. I just
want to
wish you and happy shower day. I can't wait to meet the little one, and you're going to be an amazing mom. And Dee cannot wait to meet he or she.
I can't wait to meet you either. I'm so excited for this. This has been a long time coming. I can't believe you're actually even pregnant right now. This is crazy to me. But I'm so excited for you, and I can't wait to meet you, little one. I hope for time to come, it'll be awesome, and all the memories I'm so excited for. Auntie Jackie loves you already. Mwah.
Stephanie was actually my boss when I worked on Erie Street. We worked on Erie Street at a bar or restaurant called Centro. I still don't know how to pronounce it. But yeah, so if you ever get super bossy with you, you can call me and Ben. I know how you feel.
Advice for mom to be.
Oh, as you can tell by the drink in my hand, I'm nobody to be giving motherly advice. And wishes for the baby. I wish that you become a Red Wings fan, not a Leafs fan. I wish you all the happiness in the world, and I hope you know how much you're loved. I know you have tons of aunties, but your aunt Jess loves you, and you're not even here yet. Can't wait to meet you and see all the amazing things you do in this world.
I wish
enjoy your neighbor very much. I know Stephanie because she used to be my boss on Erie Street, and she was not a very good boss because we partied together too much. I also stood in her wedding, so advice for mom to be, I don't really have too much advice because I don't have any kids, but just be a good mom. I wish this for baby. I hope that you have the best life ever. That's it. Love you, Sam.
So how do I know Stephanie? I actually met Stephanie because she was dating my ex-boyfriend's roommate at the time. Well, best friend roommate. So we all went out to dinner, I think, at Mezzo. I don't know what it was. But her and I became really close after that. We hit it off right away. And long story short, the boyfriends, the ex-boyfriends are out of the picture, and me and Steph still remain. Advice for mom to be, Stephanie.
Hi, my name is Dana. I am Steph's cousin. We are cousin by heart, not so much blood, but by heart. My advice to you is that there's no right way to do anything. There's no rules. You guys are going to grow and learn together every step of the way, including James. My wishes for baby Smith is love and happiness and lots of cuddles from me and the twins, Aaliyah and Eddie.
With her
met Stephanie, I've always known that we're going to be friends because I just love her energy, her personality. Advice for mom to me: don't stress out too much about the little things. If your kids are not eating, don't worry about it. They will eat when they're hungry. I think I spent a lot of time worried so much about my daughter not eating and making a crazy fuss about it, but don't stress it. My kids are hungry, they'll eat. And wishes for the baby. I wish for the baby to be healthy and strong and to be a good baby for you. Love you, Steph.
I know Stephanie, that beautiful bundle of gorgeousness, through my bestie friend, Wendy.
Grandma Smith.
Grandma Smith.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hiya, honey. We can't wait to miss you.
We're so excited.
I hope it's a little girl, but if you're a little boy, I will love you as well.
We'll take whatever we get. We just want you to be healthy and happy. I love you already.
Oh, don't start crying, Grandma.
Stephanie, just enjoy every second because it goes so fast. And Jamie, just love your baby and enjoy every minute, what else we got.
And we know that you two are going to be amazing parents.
Yeah. We love you.
Hi, Steph. It's Mom. I guess this is my chance to congratulate you and Jamie. I hope the best for you. You want advice from a mom? It'll come. It all comes naturally. And now you'll know what I love you more means. Love you, Steph. Love you, Jamie.
Uh-huh. girl, but I think you're a boy, and your dad thinks you're a girl, so we have a little bet going on. I just can't wait to have you in my arms, and I love you already so much, and all of this is for you, and I can't wait for you to meet everyone that already loves you, and I'm going to cry, so I'm going to stop.